have new clues for the board.
Exactly get along when I was on the streets.
She was a rookie when my dad was on the force, but he took a shine to her. I think we should at least give her a chance.
Fair enough. I'm still on the fence. My gun cup.
You don't like anybody.
That's true.
So the pills were prescribed by some doctor no one's even heard of. Any other leads?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I haven't been able to find direct evidence of Harley being attached to this, but I know it's her. So what's her angle?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let me know when you find something, Alfred.
Of course.
Colonel Kane.
It's
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find-
You geezers escape from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink, catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
All right, Belfry. What do you have on the court?
The Court of Owls legend dates back to the founding of Gotham. According to the poem, there's supposed to be a secret society that controls the city from the shadows.
I remember reading about them when I was a kid. But why would Penguin send us after an old story?
If the court exists, and they're as powerful as they claim, they might be behind all the prisoner releases from Blackgate. And whoever's doing that has been getting away with it for... centuries.
Copy that. Let's hope a visit to the Powers Club leads somewhere.
Over the years, any blueprints we have are going to be almost useless.
Which means I have no idea what's inside. Perfect. I'm in. Time to see what the 1% does in its spare time.
Awesome. Let us know when you find something.
Hired their own security.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
The poor bastard. As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
That doesn't sound good. Now I can get a closer look. AR picked up traces of that blood trail. Let's see what else it can find. There's something underneath the floor. Looks like it's hooked up to some sort of network. Must be a way to activate it.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind. It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying, I was hoping for something a little more clubby and a little less creepy.
Shut up. It's easy money. We barely have to see the snobs anyway.
Yeah, what the hell's that about?
Who cares? The less we know, the better.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up around here.
Yeah.
Why is security so tight with me?
Who knows? Bigwigs with big money want to feel important.
Give me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
I'll go check on that.
Hold it right there!
She's running!
You don't want to do this!
A little obvious, don't you think? Got it. What a waste of a good book. Bingo. Staircase. Can't be the only thing they're hiding. Belfry, got a secret stairwell here. I'm heading down. Belfry. It's jamming the signal. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as possible. There's definitely more to this than meets the eye. There's got to be more to this room. Another exit, maybe. Something.
The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls.
Here.
Jeffrey, I know you can't hear me, but Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls is no myth. They're real. How deep does this rabbit hole go?
Death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, man. We need to get you to safety.
No other way but through them.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed.
You don't need to tell me that twice. The third chance, we press the voice.
Gillian Quinlan, they will take over.
Nothing here. I've got to check.
Brace yourself.
Backwards!
This poor man has lost so much blood. Need to get to him fast. That must be the man they took.
He will dictate the punishment. The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vernon, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
God. There must be hundreds of victims here. Sleeves like this were all the rage in the early 1900s. This looks promising.
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I'm okay. Mostly. But I don't even know how to describe what just happened. I'll fill you in when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Gangs will eat you alive.
I know a guy who might be able to fix your teeth.
That's Batgirl. Thanks, but last time I fixed it, the guy said it was too old.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget to hit play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seemed pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
There's new information on the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous...
Crime scene? Cool. But what about your photographic memory?
Cold case. When I wasn't there, it helps to see it laid out.
The detail is incredible. Commissioner Gordon?
Detective Gordon, at the time.
You made it look just like his statue.
Now that we know about the court, I thought I might be able to close a few of his unsolved cases.
Solid thinking. Oh, I'll help.
I'm good. I'll let you know if I find anything.
It's fine. Two heads are better than one.
I'm sorry. I'd like to do this myself.
Sure. Let me know if you need anything.
The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us one and all.
I learned that rhyme on the playground and always thought it was weird, but a lot of nursery rhymes are.
When Bruce began investigating the court, he wondered if even he was being too cautious, chasing a fairy tale. It seems impossible that someone could control Gotham from the shadows without Batman finding out.
Batman lived in the shadows. When you're in the middle of something, it can be hard to see the whole picture.
A grand conspiracy. I'm not sure Bruce would be gratified to find his suspicions were right. I do believe we have a guest.
You're telling me a cat managed to break through a world-class security system?
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
Any visuals on our new tenant yet?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the Bat family.
I'll ask one of the guys to swing past the pet store after the next patrol. A pet in the belfry. Could be kind of fun.